certainly might seem a little pokey to a lot of New Yorkers, I think, a little goofy, you know, and we are goofy people. We have a lot of fun, and I think that's one thing that we all have in common on the team is we just enjoy going out and having a good time, and that's what we do when we're cheering.
The volunteer squad isn't just about backflips, pom-poms, and lifts, though. Instead of a team, the nonprofit organization says they cheer for charity, appearing and raising money at events all over the city, seen most recently here at the Indian Day Parade.
If we go to an event and there's a charity that we choose, it's of our choosing, we raise money for that charity, whether it be AIDS, cancer, MS, or any life-threatening disease within our community, we go and we choose an organization and we'll raise money for that particular organization.
And for the volunteer squad of 25, they certainly seem to be giving it their all. On top of their day jobs, they spend an additional 6 hours a week working out and perfecting some pretty high-flying stunts.
It's a lot of, like, little technical things that outside people in the movie wouldn't necessarily see, like having really strong abs so that you can lift your legs up when people catch you and stuff like that. So it's a full body sport, like every part of you has to be strong and fit.
Now I have to admit I haven't tried anything like this since junior high school, but the good news for me is that you don't have to be an NCAA champ to try this. Cheer New York says this is something all different skill levels can do.
We have a lot of different levels and a lot of different skills. We go from beginner, they've never ever cheered before, to our most elite all-star cheerleaders.
Not only that, it's something adults of all ages from 21 and up can also do, and members of this squad are proving it.
I'm not afraid to say anything. I'm 40 years old, and I'm cheering, and I'm enjoying pulling out and keeping myself physically fit.
Now that's what I call bringing it. To learn more about Cheer New York, you can log on to www.cheerny.org. Take a look at more health and fitness reports. Time Warner digital cable customers can check out New York One on demand on Channel 1110.